गुड आफ्टरनून स्टैंडर्ड 10 स्टूडेंट्स, राइट। टुडे एज यू हैव ऑलरेडी सॉल्व द रिफ्लेक्शन चैप्टर एंड कोऑर्डिनेट ज्योमेट्री इन स्टैंडर्ड 9, यू हैव टू यूज द कंसेप्ट नाउ हियर टू सॉल्व सम डिफरेंट टाइप ऑफ क्वेश्चन इन दिस सेक्शन फॉर्मूला। बट फर्स्ट, इफ लाइन ए बी कट्स बाय एक्स एक्सिस, ए कट्स बाय एक्स एक्सिस, बट देयर एक्स कोऑर्डिनेट विल बी देयर बट वाई कोऑर्डिनेट विल बी जीरो, लाइक दैट। दिस वन, दिस इज एक्स एक्सिस और वाई एक्सिस। इफ अ लाइन लाई ऑन एक्स एक्सिस देयर एक्स कोऑर्डिनेट विल बी देयर बट वाई कोऑर्डिनेट जीरो। सिमिलरली इफ लाइन लाई ऑन वाई एक्सिस देन x coordinate will be zero, y coordinate will be there. Right. So this concept you have to use here to solve some questions related to the section formula. Now, one question. Two points are given. A, B. Their coordinate are given 2, -2, 2, -2. And 3, 7. These are given. And determine the ratio. We have to find the ratio in which the line, this is line. And equation of line is given 2x plus y minus 4 is equal to 0. This is the equation of this line, a straight line. Right? Then we have to find the ratio. How we find the ratio? See, let P is a point, divide the line AB in the ratio K is to 1, whose coordinate is X and Y, a small x and y. Right. Once again, let P is a point, intersecting point, whose coordinate is X, Y, divide the line AB in the ratio k is to 1. Now first of all we will find the coordinate of P by using section formula. Right. After finding the coordinate of P, x, y, we will put the value of x, y here in the equation given and then we will find the ratio. So I have taken ratio k is to 1, x coordinate, then 3k, k into 3, 3k, plus 1 into 2, 2 by k plus 1. This is x coordinate. Similarly for y coordinate, k into 7, 7k, 1 into minus 2, minus 2 by k plus 1. Now we have P coordinate x and y. We will put this value of x and y in the given equations. So 2x is 3k plus 2 by k plus 1 plus y 7k minus 2 by k plus 1 minus 4 is equal to 0. Now we have to solve it and we will get the value of k, that will be the ratio. It is coming 2 is to 9. So when we will solve, k ratio will come 2 is to 9. That you have to find, the ratio become 2 is to 9. It means P divide the line AB in the ratio 2 is to 9. This is the move. Another question. AB line given. AB. A given minus 4, minus 6. B given minus 1, 7. And it is divided by x-axis. Right? Then we have to find the ratio and the coordinate of P. Let this x-axis intersect the line AB and P. Since this x-axis intersected the line AB, and this is x-axis, means x coordinate will be 0 but y coordinate will be, x coordinate will be here let us x and y coordinate will be 0. Now let this P divide the line AB in the ratio k is to 1. You can take m is to n or you can take k is to 1, anyone. Result in both the case will be same. So once again, AB is the line, A coordinate minus 4, minus 6, B coordinate minus 1 and 7, divided by or intersected by the line x-axis. So x-axis intersect this line AB at P, which x coordinate will be a small x and y coordinate will be 0. Why? Because intercepted by x-axis. Let the P divide the line AB in the ratio k is to 1. Now we have to find the ratio, in which ratio P divide the line AB and the coordinate of P. So first of all, now to find the coordinate or find the ratio, it is better to take 0, 1. The 0 is in y axis. So take y coordinate 0, then k into 7, 7k, 1 into minus 6, minus 6 by k plus 1. By section formula. So here 7k minus 6 is equal to 0 means k is equal to 6 is to 7. The ratio we have now 6 is to 7. So we get the ratio. We got the ratio. What is the ratio? 6 is to 7. After finding the ratio, we will find the coordinate of P. So coordinate of P, so y coordinate is already 0, need not to find. Only x coordinate we have to find. So x coordinate will be 6 into minus 1, minus 6, plus 7 into minus 4, minus 28, by 6 plus 3, 6 plus, sorry, 6 plus 7, that is x is equal to minus 34 by 30. So P coordinate minus 34 by 30 and y coordinate is 0. This is our answer. You follow? Now another question, this question in board examination 2030. AB line given. This is given AB. This is y axis, this is x axis. B is on y axis, it means x coordinate will be 0, y coordinate say a small a. A is on x axis, so x coordinate will suppose B and y coordinate will be 0. And a point P. 8. P minus 3, 4. P given minus 3, 4. 8. The figure given, figure question, figure will be mentioned in the question itself. The figure given alongside the line segment AB meets x axis at A, y axis at B, the point minus 3, 4, 8. On dividing the line AB in the ratio 2 is to 3, ratio is also given. This is P minus 3, 4, 8. Ratio is already given, 2 is to 3. Then we have to find the value of a small a, a small b, and this one only, a small b. So say minus 3. P coordinate, x coordinate is minus 3. Now 2 into 0, 2 into 0, plus 3 into b, 3 into b, by 2 plus 3. When we solve, we will get the B value. B value. For y coordinate, 4, 2 into A plus 3 into 0, 3 into 0 by 2 plus 3. When we solve, we will get the value of A. 8. So, when we solve, 3, 5 minus 15 is equal to 3B. Means B is equal to minus 5. This one, 20 to A. A is equal to 10. So B is equal to minus 5 and A is equal to 10. This is the value. So this type of question is given here. Hey, related to the x-axis or angle. You have to solve some question. I will give you today as a homework. Try to solve it. This today you have no class. Tomorrow is Thursday routine, then Sunday. From next day, from Monday onward, I will solve some more question. And that day maybe I will finish the chapter. Then I will start the new chapter. Thank you very much.